Monday. Robberies on Thursday. All are charged with rob. Detectives have appealed for any witnesses to contact them. On Jules later on, later live, it's at 10 o'clock. Stormzy's on. We like Stormzy. Stormzy's on tonight. Now, if you've ever held a birthday party for your pet, this is for you. If you say, yes, I have, you're not alone. 50% of people, pet owners, admit to celebrating a pet's birthday with a party and or gifts. And while most pet owners, I don't think it's funny, will spend £5 to £10 on a birthday present, 6% will spend £100. That's according to Today newspaper, or USA Today. Yeah, they're celebrating their birthday. It's not funny. I know lots of people celebrate their dog's birthday, and some celebrate their cat's birthday.
Yeah.
Buy them a little present, put a silly hat on them, whatever. But having a party for them, I mean, what do? You book the local village hall, community centre?
No, no, you just do it with
40 dogs?
No, you just have it in your house, don't you?
Well, get a load of other people's dogs round for a party, don't you?
Oh, no, I never thought about that. Well,
that could be quite messy. They say about having a party for the pet anyway. Either way, it's going to be quite difficult to organise.
Yeah.
Big shorts, yeah. Small racket.
Yeah.
You're on the big show.